Right, so is it on? Right. Hey guys, Kawaii Plays Cool and Earns Book 13 is here. So today I will be reacting to Character Elimination Season 1, Episode 8 with Jacob Sadilek. So let's get started. Better find it first and be right back. Sadly, y'all. Sadly, I couldn't find it. Well, I guess I'll be reacting to something. Oh, well. I know what to react to, though. Slyvon's videos. So the first thing we'll react to, how Slyvon was stealing my video. No, I didn't meant that. Nope. No. Racist. Not that one. Next video she stole from me. This. That was the video she stole. That got 7 likes. Next video. My own.
Stop. Next.
Let's get started with the next stolen one.
Oops.
Oops. Since you all want to see something really cool, so if I do
this... seriously? Seriously. I can't reach my box. God. I'm so dumb.
I couldn't use Gacha Club. Sorry.
So we just gotta react to it like this.
Thank you.
If you would...
Nope. Next video.
Oh, that's not funny, boys. Eric isn't fat. He's big boned.
He must have a huge bone in his ass, then.
Seriously. God damn it, up!
Gotta hate you guys.
I know.
You see, Mom, all the kids at school were told to bring a picture of their mom's breasts for anatomy class. Eric, your little friends are here.
Listen, I figured out that...
Oh, once you killed.
Well, technically, I worked for you, but that has changed. I'm in Hollywood now.
What, are they doing a live adaptation of Mr. Clean?
Ha! That's hilarious. Find me the guy who writes your material and give me his number, because I'm a producer now.
Of course you are. What do you even do?
Actually, I'm in charge of this new project. Wrote it myself. It's about this one guy who's killed tragically by his best friend, but then comes back as a ghost and haunts him. I call it Citizen Napa. Merchandising rights alone are gonna make a mint. We just signed on this great new actor, too. Right. Name's Mark Satan. Need to work on the first name. Thinking Hercule. What do you think? Bored.
But I...
Listen, I'll see you around. And when you're back on Earth...
God...
Kevin, God damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
That one was...
Next one.
Whoops. I already did that one. Hold a diamond. Seriously? You just have to steal that one. I'll just pull a diamond. No one upsets that but me. Next one.
Sailor Moon. We all liked the show. Some of us hated this. This is a show fulfilled with childhood, cuteness, really? And the greatness of a girl with the moon. Usagi, a.k.a. Sailor Moon. Moon Prison Power Makeup. I am Sailor Moon. In the name of the moon, I will punish you.
I don't know why I said that.
Sorry, I just like Sailor Moon so much. This is just adorable.
Why?
Oh my gosh, this is all just cute. This is cute, that's cute. All Sailor Moon Monopoly does look cute.
Just kinda. Why? True, that makes 10 cents. So this was
but the when I was on my laptop, I have a Sailor Moon wallpaper on Hatsune Miku wallpaper too. And I had a Joko and Oshima wallpaper. I still like Sailor Moon for a reason. This is my childhood anime. But in 2018, on Christmas, I had a wallpaper picture of Sailor Moon.
Yep. I joined
Anyways,
on Christmas.
That's all.
True.
And I still love Sailor Moon!
No. Don't even try. Not music freaks. I don't have time for it. No, not in a mean way. My hi, Puffy on Me Yumi video. Huh? This one got stolen. I see. Why? No. That's all the videos. Sorry, Jacob, if I couldn't find the character elimination episode. It's fine.
Well,
that's all.